On the Hour never balks at issues from which other news programs might well shrink.
I'm Alan Partridge. This is Sports Desk. Soccer news. Troubled Leeds United have sold Gordon Strachan for £2 million to retired schoolteacher Mr. Philip Griffiths of Solihull in the West Midlands. Gordon will be expected to make beds, do gardening, and spend any spare hours reading to his new owner by the light of a single candle. Mr. Griffiths has no plans to allow Gordon to display the soccer skills that have made him famous.